ACDC kicked off their long-awaited new tour ︰ Power Up on Friday, May 17th, at the Veltins Arena in Gelsenkirchen, Germany. Their first tour in about 7.5 years since the Less Than Rock or Bust Greater Than tour held in 2015-2016. Brian Johnson, Vo, Angus Young, G, Stevie Young, G. Chris started with a new lineup of Chaney, B, and Matt Logue, drum, with a performance of If You Want Blood, You've Got It, from the album Highway to Hell, 1979. Apparently he did. According to setlist.fm, the following 24 songs were played during the first performance for over 2 hours. The Less Than Power Up Greater Than tour is scheduled to hold a total of 24 performances in Germany, Italy, Spain, the Netherlands, Austria, Switzerland, the UK.